is going on, everybody? Welcome to Lyman Life Gaming. About to get some gaming on here. Haven't really done any gaming streams lately. Been keeping up with all the sports news, so thought I would get into some Battlefield 1. Already got it pulled up. Let me jump it off real quick and we'll get rolling. All right. Let me know if there's any kind of lag or buffering in the stream, because I mean, I haven't tried this in a while. Pretty much shooting at it for the first time in a little bit, so I want to make sure that that it is running smoothly. So you guys make sure y'all let me know. But I do appreciate y'all for being in here on a Sunday evening, Sunday night. And hope you guys enjoy it. I'm about to hopefully not embarrass myself here. So I think I'm gonna do like a team deathmatch or something. Operations, War Pigeons. I don't know what War Pigeons is, but that's custom. I don't want custom. Let's jump into this one.
Tomorrow we'll be going over the top, finally up against the Hun. So far it's felt too much like a holiday.
You seen the machine guns they got? The artillery? The planes? Damn it, odds of us getting through this campaign gotta be about 25 to 1 against.
Them devils ain't so tough. Us boys will knock out their fortifications easy.
Break this Hindenburg line and finish this war. French been fighting for freedom.
So yeah, I will be playing I'll be playing on Mario Kart tonight, yeah. Drop me in.
Return to the combat area.
Oh shit. Damn, got my ass clipped as soon as I landed. So this is Battlefield 1. For those of y'all who don't know which one I'm playing right now. I haven't played this in a while, but actually this one is like, I believe this one's considered like the best one since the last one. I know Battlefield 5 is not looked upon very kindly. I don't know how good it is now. I have that as well. Most Battlefield 4 right now. I can't wait for Battlefield. I can't wait for 2042. That's gonna be so good. He ain't dead? Come on, baby. Damn, I didn't know I was running right up on him, cats. Oh, I like the whole World War One thing. The whole World War One thing is pretty dope to me. It's always been dope to me. It's like a, it's not talked about as much, but it's definitely a, it's definitely a battle that very
we are losing objective
destructive. On that kick, damn. Oh shoot, somebody brought me back again. All right, let's go. Switch guns up. Battlefield, for me, Battlefield 4 is like the coldest one. That's the coldest one. Hold on, guys, I'm just over here. My second screen over here. All right, let's get our medic set up. No, give me my sniper. We got some shit with him. Big boy over there. Oh. Oh, snap. All right, they got some defenses up. Driver, go back. Thank you. Oh, you son of a bitch. Yeah, these guys, our team is getting pushed back a little bit. We're getting pushed back a little bit here. Damn, I tried to crawl from behind his body. Dude didn't go for it. He didn't go for it. Do me a favor, make sure to hit that like button if you haven't already done so. I'm streaming live on YouTube and on Twitch. So if you want to check it out on Twitch, just go to my Twitch channel, which is twitch.com/ the Ath Geek. Ath Geek.
We lost this attack, boys, but we can and we will attack one last time. So sound your battle cries across the roof of Europe, and let's move on them again.
Got four people watching on Twitch. Appreciate you guys. Watching both streams on my tablet over here at the same time. Push and take objectives before they destroy their airship. Oh, yeah, yeah. I remember. That's how you're supposed to get this done. I haven't played it in a while, so I'm kind of like getting back into the feel of it. But yeah, definitely. This is my shit, man. I love World War One. I need that damn carbine so it doesn't have to pop in bullets every time.
We have taken objective apples.
Yeah, that's right. grenade. Hang up that assist. All right.
Objective apples.
Yatch. Sir Cummings, what's up? Get out here, man. Switch it up. Let me get in some bust. Let me get some shot busting in. Oh, come on. Flare gun pull enemies, pull all nearby enemies on minimap. Wouldn't be helpful. What loadout has the flare gun on it? Let me see. Our repair tool. See one. Yeah, I want to get that mortar. Damn, we getting our ass kicked right now. Somebody gotta get this cat around the corner though, I know that. That's got way too much kick. I'm a medic, yes, sir.
Ammo, get some!
We are losing objective apples.
Try not to shoot it too fast, cause that mug just started kicking. I think I felt better with my sniper setup.
It's over.
Not for more comfortable. Oh, we lost.
I'm guessing that the haste with which we launched our attack has cost us dearly.
I like the story element on this. I like that it like kind of takes you through the real battles. Some of the most well-known battles. I think that's really dope. I don't know why they kind of like. They didn't really go away from that in Battlefield 5, did they? I don't think they did.
With American troops still arriving in Europe, an Allied victory would still have been likely.
Major defeat. Yeah, the debriefing that they do, I think that's pretty dope. All right, let's try a different operation here. Let's go into a different one. Ballroom Blitz. This looks kind of cool.
Tomorrow we'll be going over the top. Finally up against the Hun. So far it's felt too much like a holiday.
You seen the machine guns they got? The artillery? The planes? Damn it. Odds of us getting through this campaign gotta be about 25-1 against.
Them devils ain't so tough. Us boys will knock out their fortifications easy.
Break this Hindenburg line and finish this war.
Foul
Niçin
fortress.
Buralara geldiklerine vakıfız. Petrolümüz için geldiler.
The British have landed on our shores and are threatening the entire Alfo Peninsula.
From those freaking British.
At this outpost here.
Let's go, Ottoman Empire.
Fighting withdrawal to our second line of defense in the Sumvada marshes.
All right, let's go. Give me my scout. We already got both of the spots already.
We are losing objective butter.
What? Oh, come on.
Objective apples.
Hmm. Damn. Dudes in planes?
We are losing objective butter.
That's funny. Okay, I'll be back. I know I killed that dude. Come on, baby. It's probably not so much a sniping map. So let's go in here. I need something that's a little bit more manageable.
We have lost the sector.
Okay, this might work. What is this? Control, no control. Jeez. Jeez. Here we go. What's wrong with this one? 2 mag. Oh. Ammo crate, mortar, grenades, melee. All right, let's do it. Like they're just fighting out in the open. I don't even know where to take cover. Grenades everywhere. What the hell? This shit is chaotic. Yeah, the Ottoman Empire, that does have a nice little ring to it, doesn't it? All right, let's roll.
We are losing objective Apple.
Vim Martel!
I know when you lie down, it gives you a lot more butter. In way of like accuracy shooting.
We have taken objective apples.
Oh, Oh, that's cool. Them bugs is shooting too. They are shooting at your ass. Vehicle disabled, let's go, I got him!
Biraz mühimmat. Al bakalım.
Retreat to the next sector.
The boy got out that back door, didn't he? Oh, come on, give me the kill! That was hype. That was hype. That was hype. I like this music. I like the little,
the final objective.
Little beat. Yeah, don't be coming over here looking for no trouble, cuz.
Half of the enemy forces are gone.
Oh, the message said my vehicle was disabled. All right, I hear you. We ain't doing, I didn't do shit like I thought I did. Thanks.
We are losing objective apples.
Thank you. Damn, I thought I was hitting this cat. Come on. Hey.
We are losing objective butter.
Yeah, that mortar is clutch. Shoot, the mortar is clutch on Battlefield 4. Shoot. Guess that was a smart move. Jump on this plane now.
We have lost objective butter.
Lost.
The British, not satisfied with conquering half the world, have taken these lands from us. But this also a blessing. For now, we can join our brothers to attack the Suez Canal.
Sometime after the British secured the oil fields in the Persian Gulf, the Ottomans launched an audacious attack on the Suez Canal, the key to maintaining British dominance in the world.
Pushing up. What we got next? Oil of Empires. Let's see it. Let us see.
Sevgili abicim, dün Süveyş kanalına bir taarruzla bulunduk. Lakin İngiliz İmparatorluğu'nun bu damarını henüz kesemedik.
Our forces have gained a foothold by the Suez Canal.
Oh yeah, I'm definitely sniping on this one. Awareness. Let's see here. let's switch this up.
Objective apples.
Ah, flare gun. There it is. All right. Boom. We got that. Hold on real quick here, guys. Real quick. I'm making a dang Uber Eats order real quick. I'm done. I'm almost done. Don't worry. Good. Let's do it. Him off the horse. Kill the damn horse. this thing. Salt, got the SM jizzle. Okay. Rocket gun, grenades. Awareness. Get into it.
We are losing objective apples.
Damn, that train's got booyah. Oh, try to stab him. Come on, baby.
Half of the enemy forces are gone.
Yes, at least my gonna bring me back. Damn!
We have lost objective apples.
They got a laser scope on this? Yeah, SMG is supposed to be used at close range. I know that. These are just trenches. That's why I'm using it, because it's close range in there. Oh, damn! Bastard!
We are losing objective butter. We have lost objective butter.
Really just, you know, trying out different weapons, because I haven't played this in so long, but I don't really remember all the weapons that I have. Got him!
Retreat to the next sector.
Damn.
entry kit is available near your location. Objective apples. We have lost objective apples.
Bomba atıyorum. Çabuk olun.
Oh, get the fuck out of here. Snuck right up on that bum, too. Guns ain't doing no damn damage.
We are losing objective butter. Attackers remain.
Senin için sıhhi yardım çantası.
Oh, what the fuck?
To the combat area.
Yeah. That shit, damn. Snipe.
The enemy has reached the final objective. 50 attackers remain. We are losing objective apples. We have lost objective apples.
Got the dub, though. Know that much.
You fought like vipers, my brothers, and victory is ours. But the British are desperate. They must have this canal and will be back. So be ready to fight again.
The enemy is being reinforced with an armored train.
Got chill. Horse though.
A sentry kit is available near your location.
Got somebody ass.
We have lost objective apples.
That horse was kind of cool. I ain't gonna front. been there like that. Oh, yeah.
We are losing objective butter.
What? Oh! Come on!
Of this land do not favor us. The British have taken the canal once again. We must return from where we came, back across the desert. And if they dare to follow us, they will find men more worthy of life than they are.
Once the British had secured the vital Suez Canal, they continued their pursuit of the Turks into the depths of the Sinai Desert. Here, the Ottoman army had built temporary but strong defenses.
Pinhead Larry, what up?
2 gündür aralıksız nöbetteyim.
That reload be killing me. I don't be expecting it.
Lost lost objective butter.
Ooh, I got 1%. Come on, baby, heal up.
We have lost objective apples. We have lost the sector.
Ooh! took a couple out. This is Battlefield 1. I mean, my thing wasn't aim. I'm holding down the aim and it wasn't aiming. Of bitches. Stick with it. Squeezing in now.
Objective butter.
Man, come on. Nonsense.
We have lost objective Butter.
John, what up, man? Yeah, I'm trying to get me a trophy. Trying to get something done in that Mario Kart tonight. Believe me. Believe that. Okay, this is a burst gun. Gosh, this is perfect. It's actually what I want. Until I die. How do I get hit? What do I get by?
We have taken objective Butter.
Trench, that's what he's using. Let's try that. I spawned, I got hit. I like that. Yeah, I did not like that, though. Holy crap. Can't really tell what the hell's going on over here. I guess. Yeah, I don't like that gun. That aim is weird. Jeez, we're just out in the open.
We have lost objective.
Yeah, I'm ready for Battlefield 2042. That's why I've been on a Battlefield thing as of late because of that. I'm really excited for this shit. I really am.
We have taken objective Butter.
It's not even what I want. Whoops. Mm.
bottom.
What the hell is going on?
We have lost the sector.
Appreciate everybody who's in here in the chat. Make sure you hit that like button. Subscribe if you haven't done so. Shit, I'm stuck. Guys, been awesome. See, we got more people in here. Appreciate y'all.
We are losing objective apples.
We just over here battlefielding it up for about 20 more minutes. Then start getting ready for that Mario Kart stream. You already know.
Beast is wounded. That savage devourer of land has been hard, but it will come for us one last time. Keep your eyes sharp and your hands on your weapons.
Last defense.
The enemy is being reinforced with an armored train.
Oh man. shit. That was hitting me. Let's see here.
We have lost the sector.
We gotta step it up, fellas. Fucking run.
To the combat area. Return to the combat area. We have lost objective apples.
Split that whole dome off that cat. Dang, man, these tanks.
We are losing objective butter.
Objective button.
lost the sector.
Buraya getirdik. Geri çekilme, toplanın.
Retreat to the next sector. Retreat successful. Prepare to defend the sector.
No.
The enemy has reached the final objective. A sentry kit is available near your location.
Just kamikaze. Y'all shot my ass. Got his ass too.
Sentry kit is available near your location. We have lost objective apples. We have taken objective apples.
We
have lost objective butter.
Wow! Oh my god! He's way back there. Alright. Trying to hold out. Clubbed him over the head twice. Come on. Give me mine.
We have taken objective Butter. Half of the enemy forces are gone.
What the fuck? Man, where's this dude come from? Mark, what up? Battlefield's my shit. Battlefield always been my shit.
We have lost objective Butter.
No.
Top.
We have taken objective Apples.
Biraz mühimmat. Al bakalım.
Yes, sir. Club him up. Oh, shit.
We have lost objective Charlie.
Promotion.
Let these dry winds take this news across the world. Forward, brothers, always forward for conquest, fame, and eternal happiness.
Victory for the Ottomans in the Middle East. All right. Seen as a sign.
I think that's gonna be it for me tonight, guys. Got to get ready for this.
If so,
Geeks and Gamers live stream of Mario Kart. I'm gonna need all my wits about me.
Support of the central powers.
But I do very much appreciate you guys for being in here. Very much appreciate it. I'm live streaming both on YouTube and on Twitch, so definitely we'll try and make this a Sunday thing before going into the Mario Kart stream. So I'm glad it started off pretty well. But also, if you're wanting to show your support for either one of my channels, you can get a subscriber. You can become a subscriber on Twitch, a premium subscriber, or you can join as a member of the O-Line on YouTube with my main channel, Uche Waneri, the Observant Lineman. But definitely had a great time playing with you guys. Hope everyone has a wonderful evening. See y'all in a little bit on the Geeks and Gamers stream. But until then, everybody, stay cool. Take care of yourselves.